How to add pictures on Alight Motion. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. The first thing first, make sure that your Alight option is downloaded, installed and updated to the latest version. So my app is updated, so I'm just going to tap on open directly. So it will lead me to the user interface of Alight Motion. Here what I need to do is select on the plus icon in the bottom of the screen, and then I need to create a project over here. So just select on the plus icon right here, and then you can select the resolution you want, the frame rate, the background and whatever you want. So you can create it according to your preference and your choices. So here I've changed the background into blue, and then I'll select on create element. Now after creating the element, to add the picture you need to select on the plus icon and then on media. Then you can put any picture that you want, so it would look like this. Here you can change your stroke and the color and feel, and then the border and the shadow. You can change the opacity, and then you can also improve the movement, the position of the picture. Similarly, you can move the picture according to the shape that you want for your project. Next, you can add various effects to your project using these pictures. So that's how you can use and add on pictures on the projects on Alight Motion. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.